Okay, I think we're back. I think we have returned. Wait, are poison potatoes used for potions? Ah, excuse me. All right, and here we are back in the world. And back to my castle. Thank you, Bob. Man, the addition of shoveled paths is really cool. Like they've added so much cool stuff since Microsoft bought it, and I have to say they seem to have really kept with the spirit of things since Notch left. I am actually pretty impressed with how they handled this. Okay. Let's mark out the boundaries of my bedroom. Let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Let's make it there instead. Am I back, by the way? Oh, that's actually a good spot. I like it. I think we all know that my favorite is Connie. She is the best character. Yeah, I think that took a little while to get the stream back up. I'm sorry. Probably an ad was playing. But yeah, sorry about that. Let's recommence. There's going to be a little extra on the YouTube recording, I think, because of that. Excellent. I'm good to be back. Awesome. All right. So, 3, 1, 2, 3. Listen, it's Steven Universe. There's no such thing as too homosexual. Three, one, two, three. Okay. And there we go. Ah, excuse me. Yeah, Sadie's pretty great. And not just because I have a thing for people built like a truck, but excuse me. Oh no, it didn't go down again, did it? Oh, excuse me. Okay, I think that's a good base. We're actually going to eliminate this one because that's where the stairs are going to be. I should probably be using my other pick for construction work. Yeah. Listen, I'm allowed to have a type, okay? She looks like two different people that I've dated. All right, let's see if I've got any dirt hanging around. because I'm going to make a special treat. Come on, give me some dirt. No, that's granite. God damn it. Oh, there we go. Thank you. Jamie has pearl. Alright. Alright. What's the best view I can give this particular bedroom? Out into the wilderness. There's actually probably a way. Redstone blocks move with sticky pistons that move things. Let's see, this is probably the best view for this particular bedroom that I'm making for a very special person who may or may not actually use it. But I'm going to make it nonetheless. Yeah, a lava curtain is definitely possible. Not my aesthetic, but... Yeah, Minda, I still think somebody should build a giant lapis-lapis made out of lapis. But you guys are welcome to steal any of mine that I find. I'm not going to use it for anything yet. Actually, I should probably make some lapis blocks or something. Oh, this is a good time to remind people there's a blanket ban on talking about Undertale in the chat because I have, well, outside of spoiler chat anyway, because I have not finished it yet. Okay, that's a start. What next? Lapis for enchanting. Oh, is there actually a use for it beyond decoration now? Alright, let's see. I don't have enough. I'm just going to transplant a tree. Where are my shears? Shears. Where the hell did I leave them? Ah, there we go. Interesting. Well, that's cool. It takes lapis to enchant. Holy shit, that goes fast. Alright, I think that's probably enough leaves, but I'm gonna finish off these trees just in case. Jesus, that goes fast. You know, they should introduce diamond shears. That would be utterly hilarious. Okay, there we go. And I'll be taking this, thank you. Now, I'll probably replace this tree with something that looks cooler, depending on the aesthetics the person wants. But this will be interesting. Ha! A diamond bucket. The most extravagant of wastes. I really want to try Pixelmon at some point. If it didn't interfere with regular gameplay, I might have considered implementing it on this server. But I want this to be a server that is welcoming for beginners and such. I should probably make I should probably make fences. Just so no accidental falls occur. Okay. Sticks. I need sticks. Excuse me. I think this is how it goes. No, other way around. Okay. I guess they all have to be. No? What the hell am I doing wrong here? Is it just blocks of wood? That's not it either. How the hell? Oh, I guess dur, I'm an idiot. No, what the hell? I'm trying to make fences. Fence is only too high. Okay. Alright. Well, that makes significantly more sense then. There we go. No, that's a gate. Feck. All right. Well, let's sleep through the night and I'll go hunt some more. Feckity feck. Yeah. Yeah, I figured that out. But, let's go hunt some more wood so I can correct my stupid mistake. Ow, rude. Hello. That's not what I meant to use. There we go. This song. I love this cover. I want to play this in a Guitar Hero game so badly. Yes, Ants, this is 1.10. Alright, let's try this again. That's better. That's much better. Alright. Are you serious? I'm 4 short. All right. Excuse me. I do know that. Yeah, it's pretty neat. It's only 3. All right. Seriously, trying my patience game. All right, let's do this again. Yeah, somebody showed me the shields and the pennants. It was pretty rad. I'll build one eventually. I just haven't gotten around to it. Haven't been doing much fighting, to be honest. All right. Is there any way to make grass grow here? I don't want this to just be dirt. Also, sorry to the person this is for. I'm going to butcher this tree. Grass just takes time, even if there's no grass around it. I can probably silk touch the grass. Yeah, I can probably build a dirt staircase to the ground just to make it happen. Let's give a little more shade here. I mean, I'm going to be here building for a while. I don't need to crouch. I'm right by that... God damn it. Alright, so that's going to be the base of this room. Oh, whoops. I need to make a... Yeah. Whoops. Let's go make the stair block that I actually wanted to put there. Yeah, let's see. Link is no longer on, so I don't have a silk touch I can swipe from him. But where am I going? Excuse me. No, hold on. Yeah, sure, I'll make the journey. There's probably a cart just sitting back here, having taken that long trip. So I can probably ride that. Or just make a cart myself. I've got a bunch of iron from the maze. Let's go grab the door. Where did I even put it? Let's see, door, door, please. Ah, fair enough. Grabbed the card already. Where did I put my door? Did I not put my door? Oh, right, it's in the lore shack. I never carried it over. Let's grab some flowers for that little, for that little side place. And a mushroom, why not? There's my doors. All right. I like lilacs. There's a third texture. I wonder what that could be. Well, that'll be interesting to find out. Some recently obtained information. What were we just talking about? My memory is shot, by the way. I didn't sleep last night because of nightmares. So, my short-term recollection is garbage right now. What were we just talking about that would have been relevant? Let me think. Okay, we're talking about... Oh, enchanted books are mirrors, aren't they? That's clever. I like it. That's clever. It's clever and I'm angry about it. Unless I'm completely off base. I wonder, will grass spread from flowers? You'd think it would. But yeah, I think I'll come get that silk touch, because I want that to be grass, Benthic. So after tonight... Yeah, I'll build a little more until night falls. Silk touch is an enchantment, which you spend... character levels on from the experience you get from mining and killing things. Excuse me. Alright, now let's sleep. After I light this place up. Well, feel free to suggest that to the resource pack maker, by the way. That would be cool as hell. Ah, excuse me. The level you have to be on depends, Ants. It depends on what you're aiming for. More enchanting levels get you better things. I believe the max enchanting level you'll need is 30. Oh, right. I gotta actually make my minecart, don't I? Where did I put it? Over here. Alright, see you later, Minda. And if go to MindaReads0OTS .tumblr.com for that. That is a fun time. You know what? I should have some chests here somewhere. I'm actually gonna put some minecarts in a chest. I don't have any chests. Oh, I have them in... Wait, I have them somewhere. Oh, excuse me. Night, dude. I swear I put chess in here somewhere. Oh, excuse me. I'm still getting over a really bad sinus infection, which was really bad because I had surgery on my sinuses early in the year. So I apologize for touching my nose so much, but there is a good reason for that. Yeah, my chest must be in. No, I used all my chests. That's why they're all. Ah, I'm an idiot. There are chests and a chest in spawn. Good point. I'm going to put some mine carts next to the mine entrance. We'll spruce up the mine entrance and make it pretty at some point, but for now the track is awesome. I can back out of this fucking door. I love making that jump. I don't know why. Oh, that's a clever idea, man. Three, four, five, and one for me. Here we go. I suppose I should press forward, shouldn't I? The naughty sissettes go to the chest of shame. Oh, come on, they did nothing wrong. This is a hell of a long ride, though, Bob. Wow. Must have taken you a while to dig this out. How much gold did it actually take you to make these powered rails? Oh, you know where I got eight? I got from the On a Rail Let's Play Minecraft video. That's where I had it in my head. I mean, the naughty gays also go in the chest of shame. Really, just everybody goes in the chest of shame when they've been bad. The naughty gays go to Mo, that's another option. The chest of shame accepts you for who you are. Good lord, Bob. This must have taken for fucking ever. How much iron have you found, man? Oh yeah, Mo, really fun thing about this game. Cats are naturally attracted to beds and chests, which they will sit on top of, and if a cat's sitting on top of a chest, you can't open it. Nice, Ants. Yeah, I can imagine. It must have taken for fucking ever to do this. God, I've been writing for an entire in-game day, it feels like. Yeah, if a cat sits on the chest of shame, you're stuck forever. Alright, let's see if this works now, Bob. Just fill the entire thing with powered rails. Launch yourself off at the end like a fucking roller coaster tycoon track. There we go. Okay, now I believe you had a whosima what's it? A silk touch tool that I could borrow. Which I will use once. And no, actually I will just use it here on a patch of grass. No, this grass is the wrong color. I want vibrant green grass. So I will borrow it, Bob. Oh yeah, I read Cool a new webcomic, by the way. That was funny as shit. Especially since it wasn't just shitposting, it actually had a point to it. Bob, may I meet you to borrow this... Oh, right, there's a thing there. Oh, grass changes color by biome, so I can just get it here. Awesome. Where even are you, Bob? Hmm. You're way underground and lost. Fair enough. Far right chest upstairs, I think. Sweet. Thank you, man. Nope. There we go. Awesome. Many gratitudes, my friend. Alright, I'm gonna steal some of your grass. There we go. I'm gonna give you back your thing. And then I'm gonna go home. Oh wow, you're really serious. You're really serious about that relationship then, if you're already naming your cats horrible puns. Weasel, there are metric ass tons of sheep by spawn. Grass changes color by biome is what I was told by Crixwell. If not, I will make the trip again someday, but for now, I'm good with not having to make the trek back to give that back. Hey, Minecraft and Weed 420, thank you for the follow. Welcome aboard, dude. I think if you have colored gas, there's something... like, that sounds like a personal problem. And you should probably get that checked out by a doctor. fix this oversight. There we go. Hey, it does. There we go. Oh, Hisa, were you caught outside? Alright. I'm gonna wait for the grass to spread before I plant the flowers. I think I can do this. Yes, I can. Awesome. Now, I'll fix the colors of the wood and the color of the tree and stuff like that. At some point. I'm gonna give that room windows. I'm gonna dump some crap first. Diamonds, ants, can be found anywhere below Y value 14, so near the bottom of where you can build. And if they don't want this window, they can they can knock it out of the wall later. Is it Y12 or Y14? See you later, Mo. Linda, you can get diamond all the way down to bedrock, just like all the others. All right, I need a little more glass. Seriously, thanks to Mr. Fuzzy for all this glass. Holy crap. Oh no, he's a... Rippin' pepperoni. Alright, that's a good start. Oh yeah, Minda's gone, so you guys can talk about Homestuck again. But if there's anyone in the chat who hasn't read it and wants to, Nipita's songs are pretty great. I'm not sure how high I'm actually going to make these walls. I might have this be like a mansion room. But that end of the castle is probably going to stay open to the air. Yeah, Nepita is just kind of the best in general. Nepita and Equus are my favorite trolls. Aww. Crixwell says, as I was saying about the bunny name Easter egg, if you name a bunny Toast, it gets a skin based on a fan's bunny who died not long before bunnies were added to the game. Oh, that's sweet, and also really sad. Hello, friend. Hey, it's Heeza. Dude, nice skin, Heeza. I'll have to take a closer look at that. Let's not talk about the baby as you, okay? That was not a thing that happened. Hey. You look pretty rad. How you doing? Aw. Oh, that sucks, Heeza. You lost your spawn. You need anything for the long trek back? Oh, hold on. Sheep. There are shears. Hang on. Shears here. I've got shears for you. Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Ah, there you are. Okay. Heeza. Shears. Yeah, you're pretty fast. Yeah, there are sheep all over the place. If you can't find any, try running over to Link's place on the left path. Yeah, I like gags like that. Hey, the grass is spreading. That means I can start planting things soon. Mr. Pornhub for the win. Thank you for the follow. Welcome aboard. Sheep named Jeb underscore cycle through colors gradually. Almost any mob named Dinnerbone or Grum will appear upside down? Wow. Well, that sure was a thing I learned today. So here's a thing we should talk about. Thursday's stream. I'm trying to decide between Starbound and Stardew Valley. I wanted to get you guys' opinions. Why did I do that? All right. All right. Looks like we need some more diorite, so we're going to go mine. Yeah, everybody seems to want me to play Stardew. I guess I'll be playing Stardew. Alright, let's put all this stuff away. Get something to build on. Yeah, we'll get the antechamber eventually. Oh, I should probably carry a bed. Gonna. I want all the mods I used back. Fair enough. Hey, Zeke and NWF. Welcome back, Zook. How you doing, man? So everybody wants me to play Stardew Valley, I guess. Alright. I guess that's what we're gonna do. I shall spend tomorrow figuring out a... Yeah, I'm pretty fond of it. Thanks, Zook. Both beds are already taken. Alright. Ah, excuse me. I haven't brought up any console game. Hey, Dorit, how you doing? I haven't brought up any console games because I need to rearrange my room to get the Leviathan here where I can attach stuff to it from the computer. But console game streams are going to start happening again soon. If you hit the games command, you'll be able to see like half of my games list. I haven't updated the cartridge-based games yet, because I haven't gone through my giant tubs of cartridge-based games, but most of the disc games are on there. And pretty much everything that you can stream with a Dazzle or on a computer, you'll be able to see on these streams. Oh, looks like some creepers happened here. Alright, now, down we go. Put the axe, there we go. Ants, if you want to start streaming, my advice, OBS is, look up OBS Project, that's the one I use, and start experimenting with it. There are better people to give instructions than I do, but you'll be able to figure that out. More the advice that I can give you is that you will start slow with almost no followers, and that will stay for a while. Followers snowball, so don't worry if that happens. Like, that's a whole thing. Hey, Teddy, how you doing? I showed people your underground, and I started, I started the music again. Oh, sick. I take it it's just a chance for extra blocks then? Yeah, be consistent. I have a specific schedule that I try to stick to. I fail a lot because I'm sickly and weak, but oh shit, there we go. Yeah, I guess it is just a chance for extra. Alright, so... 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, Oh, shoot. Oh, right-clicking adjusts which one it does. I'm sorry. All right, we're going to be digging for a while, guys. Well, yes, but I was grabbing redstone and iron. Sure, ants, if it's appropriate. And by that I mean you can say the word fuck a lot, but, you know, not anything offensive. Hey, diorite, I immediately needed that. But yeah, thank you very much to JoJo for helping fix this. Because that was hellish to deal with that lava. Alright, we gotta... Oh god, okay. Nice, ants. Yeah, I saw that, Teddy. Thank you. So that was you, then. That's awesome. Thanks, man. We gotta be on the lookout for lava, which is annoying. Yeah, maces look cool as shit. It's new to me too. Like, I'd heard of it, but I stopped playing before it got implemented. If you use the map command, you can see the map and see where you are. Well, glad you're able to tune in at this time of day where you are, Ants, from New Zealand. Wow. And there's Teddy in the game. Sup, dude? I'm liking 1.10, Ants. It's pretty rad. I like it. I like all the additions. I like all the changes. I like what they've come up with. It's really cool. I like all the extra mobs they've added. I still haven't seen a polar bear. Yeah, this is one of my favorite tracks in the entire Homestuck canon, Terra. Durst Dreamers is so good. It's so good. Oh yeah, I still gotta make myself a shield and a banner. I haven't looked up how to make whatever pattern, how to make the pattern, so I don't know what I want to design. Oh, I should probably get rid of this, huh? Yes, Kuma, we were talking about that earlier. I accidentally pitched up one while I was trying to figure out how to make it work. I am sorry. I am very sorry. It was the one in the back right, I think. Hey, Strip Art Bot, how you doing? Yeah, I stopped playing in 1.7.9. I haven't played in a long time. Oh, hey, redstone. Hey, there's Fuzz. Welcome back, Fuzz. How you doing, man? You know what? I'm gonna move this here. And move this here so I can switch between them more easily. And there we go. Yeah, I don't think we've actually found an ice biome. Which is weird, considering how much of the map we've explored. It'd be interesting to finally find one of those. Hey, welcome back, Fuzz. You thought I was a teenage girl? But yeah, man, you've been around for a while then. I got that banner back in January. Yeah, one of the cool things about poor chunk loading is the looks you get underground. I agree. Nah. I mean, it's only a little like cheating. Well, Zook, you are welcome on the server if you decide to join that Patreon tier. Oh, hell yes. Favorite Chrono Trigger track. Yeah, that sounds about right, Strip Art. What's your Tumblr username? Now almost a year, Terra, but yeah. Oh, awesome, Kuma. I'm glad I didn't, horribly screw anything up. Yeah, I've been doing this like my year anniversary was 9/13, I believe. Still getting used to having moved my torches. I've had them on two for literally years. Toy Z, I think I've seen you in the notes. Well, this andesite is useful, but I'd like more diorite, please. And yes, I'll pull it out of the walls in a minute, but for now, I'm worried about extending this tunnel. Oh, that sucks, ants fell in the lava. Oh, jeez, you didn't stash your diamonds, man? Gotta stash your diamonds, man. Run back and see if they are still there. Rip indeed. My farm keeps making more melons, and my productivity-focused mind keeps making me harvest them. I'm trapped. Help. Yeah, that sounds like a bit of a pickle, Kuma. You might wanna. You might wanna seek aid on that one. And there's some ziz from me. Excuse me. Yeah, I don't think you could place beds on leaves, Caesar. Sorry. God, there's a lot of us on the server right now. God, there's nine of us. How awesome is that? Oh, hush, Week. You should leave the trees alone then. Good Lord. I'm gonna pull this diorite out of the ground. Because that's what I need for the current floor of my castle. Oh, hey, redstone. Cool. I'm glad I did this. This was kind of done to be funny. Like this orchestral cover of Brody Quest was done to be funny, but it's actually really jamming. Like, I like this as an adventure track. This is awesome. There's a reason I have it in my reason I have it in my personal playlist. Oh, excuse me. If I can sleep on a block of wood in the middle of the ocean, I should be able to sleep on leaves. You know, I'm not sure I can really fault that logic here. The melons trapping me is why Spawn Cube has so much melon. Well, the newbies certainly appreciate it. Not gonna lie. Dum 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 ba da wum wum ba da da wum wum ba da wum wum ba dum. Mesas always have mines at the surface. You know, I think I heard that somewhere, but it's still cool. Hey, more redstone. You accidentally killed your blue sheep. How'd you even do that? Accidentally. God, there's a lot of diorite. And diorite heaven. And we're gonna actually get this redstone. God, there are 9 of us on right now. How fucking cool is that? This server started like 2 weeks ago. I love you guys. Thank you so much for all the support. Oh, yeah, that was me, Kuma. I left the remains of my armor set there. You might notice that there is one half-eaten piece of chest armor, and that's all I had left. All right, let's go about fixing this giant hole. Yes, that I eat armor. That's exactly what I do. Delicious, delicious armor. Later, Ants. Thanks for stopping by. Dun dun da 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 dun dun da da dun 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 da da dun dun da da. All right, a one and a two. Armor is crunchy and good. Dun dun da da dun dun da da dun 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 da da dun. Bum bum bum. God, I love that tune. I'm using the fortune pick on iron because it gave me extra iron earlier. What do I think the gems playing Minecraft would be like? Amethyst would probably do the whole Mogar trick. Ooh, lapis! Hold that thought. Oh, it doesn't do, Jesus, that's a lot of lapis. Amethyst would probably. What would amethyst even do? Pearl would make mansions. Garnet would make a little nook and decorate it. Pearl would make mansions. Peridot would probably quit it pretty fast. I don't think that she'd really be interested in this until she discovered redstone. Lapis wouldn't be interested in this at all. Steven would farm. Amethyst would probably to disable spawners, you place torches on them, light up the area, and they can't spawn. Or you can break them. Look at all that lapis. Good lord. Just seeing it, the block explode into lapis faces. I went ahead and automated your farm with redstone, Steven. You're welcome. But that takes away all the fun. That's exactly how that conversation would go. Crixwell, I really do think you should suggest Brinjal that they make enchantment books. I wasn't trying to do a Steven voice. I think they should make enchantment books into mirrors. That would be hilarious. And horrible, which is why it's hilarious. Yeah, Peridot would make auto farms for everything. I do think Peridot would have a lot of fun once she discovered redstone. She'd probably be the person who made computers in Minecraft. Because that never stopped being a thing. Ow, what the f- Hey! Rude! Jerk. Oh boy. Why do you keep doing that, Dorit? Rude. And funny. I'm not actually being serious, don't worry. I don't know who Seth Bling is. It is pretty funny. I will admit, it was pretty funny to read. I have never heard of this Seth Bling person. If it's a Minecraft celeb, pretty much the only ones I ever watch are the Achievement Hunter guys. Okay, let's not. Hey, at least this one's at, like, whoops, at a manageable height. Alright, let's see if that did the trick. Yeah, I'm thinking of rewatching, once I finish like the AGDQ backlogs, I'm thinking of rewatching all the Achievement Hunter Minecraft videos. Excuse me. Hey, Hiza made it back. Good job, Hiza. I'm gonna have a Oh, nope, never mind. No Twizzler for me. Yeah, no, I'm gonna leave the bed there for now. I'll move it when I need to. Ah, good point, Crixwell. The problem with AH Minecraft is that both they and Ray Narvaez got less entertaining when Ray left. I mean, it's fun to watch them get amazed by, like, cool-looking stuff. But, yeah, the mashup packs are one of the less interesting things they do. I enjoy them fucking up Creeper Soccer more than I enjoy the mashup packs. Mashup packs. Oh, what the... How'd you get here, Cap? I'm gonna have to bring you home, hold on. You know, you were sitting. You're not supposed to teleport to me when you're sitting. Oh, come on! Yeah, I actually haven't finished Red vs. Blue Season 14. Dorit, are you fucking with my animals? The dog was up in my tower, Fuzz. I'm gonna let the captain sit in here. Guard this particular place. I can't wait for... The reaction at the start of Dark Monopoly was amazing. I should probably dump all this crap here. The Kuma, you might as well put the record as one of the prizes in those chests. Oh yeah, I have assloads of polished diorite. What am I doing? I don't need to go down there yet. Roscoe, you're coming up here. Because you are a good doge. Hey, Mo, welcome back. Damn it, Roscoe, come on. Now, I've got quite a bit of I got quite a bit of diorite for now, Fuzz. Thank you though. There's Roscoe. Thank you. Oh, Mo, Weaseldale found some kitty cats, so we'll probably have some of those in near spawn pretty soon. Come on in, buddy. Oh, he's a good boy. Sit, buddy. Come on. Oh, excuse me. Whoops. Didn't... Ah, feck. Fun fact. Back when I was more active in the hamsteak community, I actually started a fan adventure called Intercession with my then girlfriend. I won't go into all the plot details, mostly because I've forgotten a lot of them, and there's oh, hello horse. And there's a lot missing these days, but there was a flash planned with this song, and it was actually a fight between two time players. And I'll describe it on the blog at some point, but it was so much cooler than what they used it for, what Hussey actually used it for. Whoops, that's regular diorite. Wait, is Minda online again? Munda, Jesus, look at all these people on the server. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. There are 10 of us. God, this makes me happy. Ceiling parquet? What is a ceiling parquet? There's not really a name for lore fans right now. The Lost Boys is kind of a name for my organization, which is currently myself, a couple friends, and like a couple friends you guys don't know, and Minda, who you do, and Moko. Moko is at this point basically officially our artist, and is doing rad work. If you guys want to see Moko's work, if you guys want to see Moko's work, check out the YouTube. They did the thumbnail for the Axiom Verge videos, and they're working on. She's working on a Minecraft one and a Metroid one. I'm gonna concept a Stardew Valley one, and she's doing good stuff. Excuse me. There's a loose skelly horse. Well, saddle it up, ride it over to Heza's place. Or maybe Heza can come collect it. Yeah, I think that's high enough. Excuse me. Oh yeah, let's plant some torches. Enough fucking about, strip art. Okay. Go to bed, dude. Me? Or are you talking about Mo? Ow. Rude. All right, let's. Here. Oh, okay, fair enough. Yeah, Minda's not in the in the mods list right now. Excuse me. Timestamps, one for the history books. I take it something happened in spoiler chat? Ah, excuse me. You can always post links of cats. Fair enough. And post that in like the Discord, by the way, so that I can see it later. Link. Oh, okay. Yeah, it's just lag. Okay. I was about to get really upset, but yeah, I figured I should have realized it was just we're on a server and everybody's latency. This is going to be the top floor for now, but I've got. Yeah, I see you down there. I see you. Thank you. We're gonna have this stare down. Elytra Steel? I don't know what that is. After I finish this roof, I'm gonna go put some more obsidian blocks on the base of the tower pimps. Oh, right, wings are a thing. But yeah, once I finish this roof, I'm gonna go grab some stuff that I need for the base of the tower of pimps. I'm gonna apply it, and then I'm gonna go hunting for obsidian. Oh yeah, there's a giant tower of pimps that I'm building over there. Oh yeah, Bob, you said that I could just swipe some of your spare obsidian, didn't you? Hiza wants every skeleton horse that you don't need. They are having a good time collecting. Oh, for fuck's sake, where'd that chicken come from? Oh, hey, thanks, Bob. I mean, I could come get it if you're busy. He's a, I love your skeleton horse farm. It is glorious. Never stop. Oh, having fun with your horse, huh? Hey, Week, how's that, how's your new treehouse coming? You said you were moving already, right? Yeah, and this castle is gonna get decorated more inside as I go, but. Okay, I got really confused about Roscoe. Not Roscoe, the captain d floating there outside the window. And then I remembered I installed that window myself. Good to hear, Week. I'm glad everyone loves your cats, Ruby. Ruby, Tara. Not sure what I should actually call you. Seeing as I actually know who it is I'm talking to. Leads need slime, right? For some reason. God knows why. Semi-frequent lightning strikes near your house. Are you sure they aren't spawning more skeleton horses from your skeleton horses? Yeah, I actually lost a couple people's golden horses on the old server because of that. The spawn food chest is meant to be full so that new players can grab some food and people who die and need to make their way home can grab some food. Like, don't worry about it. If you've made it full, you've done a good. So, in summation, Stardew Valley, yeah? Thursday, Stardew Valley. Oh, bye, Dorit. Oh, scaredy cats are adorable, but you never get to interact with them. What you gonna do with all that melon? All that melon? All that melon? Excuse me. Probably Evria. I'm probably naming my farm Evria, like I do everything at this point. Yeah, Stardew Valley is going to be fun. I really need to move the Leviathan over next to my computer, though. That's going to take some rearranging in my room. I love how, like, three people in game made the same pun at the same time. Alright, last stack of... Yeah, I'm not gonna finish this roof right now, but it's a good start. Alright, Night Strip Art, thanks for stopping by. Thanks for stopping. Stopping by. That was silly of me. Go get some sleep. Am I German? Oh, you're making fun of the way I said it. I thought it was a serious question because I am actually a large portion German. Like my paternal grandfather was a German, like a second generation German or immigrant or something, who fought in World War II and married a German woman he met in Germany. Unless I'm completely misremembering that. Oh, it is time for sleep. Alright. Ow. That really should have broken that glass if physics were a real thing. Well, I guess the glass is 3 feet thick. Alright, the beds are up there. Light up the inside of this place a little more. Oh yeah, molten glass. That's also a thing. Alright, let's do the tower a little. Actually, let's plant some flowers in this nice little place. I probably could have just planted a spruce sapling, couldn't I? Let's see, and you, and you, and you, and you. Let's go decorate. It's a very special person that I hope will use this once in a while. Oh, for fuck's sake. Right, plant some lilacs by your bed. The bed will get moved eventually. Lilac over there. Hey, thanks, Link. And plant the mushroom directly underneath it. Whoop. What? What the? Oh, is there too much sunlight for the mushroom? Fair enough. Well, that's a start for the flowers. Nice outdoor place. Nice outdoor place for them. And a doge. Hey, sup, Fuzz. Oh, damn. Thank you, man. Okay, what am I doing? Obsidian. Oh, there we go. All right. Oh, I got the mushroom back. Yeah, it must just have been too much daylight. Da 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 da. Oh, is that why you left to read? Well, welcome back. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I believe that's correct. Yes. Oh, Bob, are you almost here? I should probably come get that from you, shouldn't I? Yeah, Pilot Light is one of my favorites, too. Doop. 1, 2, 3. It's a little low for my taste. That's the problem with fucking fucking up Obsidian. Yeah, I don't remember anyone else saying they wanted Obsidian, but speak up now, cause he's here. Mo, if you aren't already a Homestuck, all the kick-ass music you're listening to... Tech Orb, no advertisement in the stream if you're not just a bot. Mo, if you're not already a Homestuck, you should... You should really... get into it. Oh, wow. Okay. Well, I ran out directly then. Fair enough. All right. Bob, what's your ETA? Right, yeah, I'm gonna... I'm not sure what to do while I wait for Bob. Look at all of this. A different patch of ground level obsidian. Whoops! Chicken Village. Chicken Village? Chicken Village. I mean, Link KB's Chicken Village, or... Oh, okay. right, we did name spawn that in lieu of something better. Hey, there he is. Dude, your skin. Jesus. Oh, that is glorious. Thank you, man. My favorite Homestuck track is Ocean Stars Falling, followed by Sunslammer, which is my phone ringtone. You're contributing to Laura... Oh, right, because you named it Chicken Village. I'm so glad you liked Kiki's Delivery Service, Mo. That is my favorite Ghibli film by far. Like, it's not close. Gigi is the best. Oh yeah, I gotta watch Castle in the Sky. This Friday. I will try to finish my episode before it's done. Okay, so it's 1, 2, 3, 4, and then the top. Got it. Three, four, five. Gigi is spelled with J's, not G's, by the way. I would like to put that out there, because everybody's spelling it wrong. Whoops. Four, five. Yeah, Lilo and Stitch was amazing. 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, it's, I have to say, though, I think it does what it does the best way that it could, because, seriously, the circles are hard to make a world about that. Yes, Bob, the tower is going to have a portal inside it, and it's going to be large. I should probably go sleep, huh? But yeah, Kiki is just, it is pure and innocent and wonderful. Is the stream freaking out? Or is it just Zeke? Oh, okay, thank goodness. Oh, thank goodness. I didn't want to have to deal with that twice in one night. Huh. Ah, excuse me. Oh, thank goodness. I say thank goodness. Sorry, Zeke, but thank goodness. I don't think I have a spare bed to take. I don't have the wool to make one, so I'll just walk back here every time. God, look at all the people in the game. Oh my god, I love it. I am going to upgrade this server. Like, I have 10 days before this month's server runs out. Okay, so it's 16 by 16. Let's make the framework. And I'm going to upgrade it to at least the next tier. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. And ouch. By the way, the one big thing that that we need is to put beds in the spawn chests. Like, we need a chest of just beds. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Okay. Ow. Night strip, go to bed. Seriously, you need some sleep. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Ow! Oh, ouch. Fuck me. Doing that made me turn on sticky keys. No, I don't want to turn on sticky keys, for fuck's sake. Dorit, that is really cute, but it is actually interfering with the music. Let me hear this for a minute. Ah, it's really cool. Oh, whoops. What? I didn't realize that would turn that off. I did not know that that's how that worked, by the way. I was trying to eat. Well, that's cute. Thank you, Dorit. All right, so 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Yeah, this is gonna be fucking huge. But yeah, that's really fun, Dorit. Thank you. I'll listen to this for a little bit. It's just bouncing there. That's adorable. Yeah, Mo, you can find music discs that you can put in jukeboxes, like the one that Dorit just set up there. And I think there's like 15 different tracks or something. Maybe there's more. I'm not sure. I've never actually used a music disc before. Okay, this is gonna suck. Ow! Yeah, an IRL jukebox would be pretty rad. Not gonna lie. Okay, so it's not like for everyone on the server, it's or it, I figured it would be done, but if that were the case, but it is for a specific area, a large area. Interesting. Strip, go sleep. Good night, dude. I'm actually gonna cut the stream in like half an hour myself. There's only so much time left before I gotta do some other stuff with my night. But once I do, I'm gonna upload this to the YouTube. I highly encourage you to check out my YouTube channel, by the way. Yeah, advertising, whatever. It's got all the other streams, and it's going to once I figure out how to get like these other hard drives powered, I'll be pulling off some of my old stuff, and I'll be able to. What was I going to say? I will be able to. Upload some of my old streams from 2014. I'm actually considering, doing something special with the Persona 4 stream and uploading it in like days on the days. So like February 12th, I would upload the February 12th day in the game. And then February 13th and so on and so forth until the end. Some of the old Metroid streams, the recordings were pretty low quality, but still. We'll see. And I'm gonna play a lot more Metroid on stream these days too. Like, there's gonna be a couple days where I just do Metroid Prime randomizers once I get that tech working. Oh, I should play my music again. There we go. Hey, look, Metroid music for a few seconds. Oh, that's where I left my bed, right? Hey, Phil, how you doing? What's going on over here? Ah, yes. Sup, Link? You're doing something very silly here. Oh, man, that would actually be an interesting pattern for the path. That would take so much fucking obsidian. All right, Link, I'm gonna dig in one of the other tunnels. Thank you for helping, by the way. Seriously. Did you do it over here too? Link, I swear to God. Link. Link, please. All right, I'm gonna count this out and see if this is where I want it to start. I actually got started really late, Phil. I got started around. Whoops. Around 5:30 ish, because I needed a nap. Yeah, I guess that works. Link, are you planning on filling that in like that? 'Cause that would rock. Just to keep the patterns consistent, I'm gonna lay out the start. Like that. That is. Let's see if it fits the pattern. If not, I'll pull them up myself. Oh yeah, it's Ziz time, isn't it?
Well, that's just how I get rid of lava. That's actually, well, it's a pretty cool pattern. If you're just going to mine the obsidian later, then that's okay. But it'd be interesting. It'd be interesting to do that. Four, five, six. And use you. The number can't be over 40. Excuse me, I'll thank you not to make assumptions about my life. Two, three, four, five, six. Two, three, four, five, six. Whoops! Didn't mean to do that. Oh, come on, aim properly. Yeah, at the very least, Mo, you gotta listen to Homestuck's music. It is intense. Also, just to check, I turned my gain down between streams. Am I blowing out my mic still? I know I'm being pretty loud. Oh, beautiful. Oh, right, I can't fortune the iron blocks. No, Phil. It's not taboo. They are just being pretty private about who they are right now. And, I mean, I want to respect that, so. They may eventually join me in my Sky Castle. They may not. It depends. They are going to be playing on the server at some point. But they are wonderful, and they make me very happy. You hear that? I adore you. Don't ever think I don't. Oh, for fuck's sake, Roska, how do you guys keep teleporting to me? Oh, come on. That's not what I told you to do. Oh, hey, Teddy, you caught on to that? Yeah, they thought it would be hilarious for me to alternate, between calling them boyfriend and girlfriend, until they decided to reveal themselves. I agreed, and therefore, have been doing so. It was a little silly that people didn't even notice when I said I had a girlfriend, and freaked out when I said I had a boyfriend. But I guess, you know, whatever. People looking for things in common with people they're fond of. Certainly not gonna hate on it. Oh, this is probably my third favorite Homestuck track. The gaze must be a beast. Yep, that's the size of it, even by the other gaze. Hey, Weasel Little made it to the jungle. Time for kitties. Oh, what? Oh, for fuck's sake. Got a little distracted there. Whoops. Alright, I'm gonna... No, I'm not gonna break this diamond pick. I'll be here all night. I think you can name your iron golems? I'm not sure. You can name fucking, like, zombies and pigmen with name tags, but I don't know about the iron golems. I can't imagine you can't. Again, zombies and pigmen, you can. Lord, please say good job. Did somebody screw up? Time to bed this place the heck up. Watch your language, Kuma. Oh yeah, Mo, there are the giant jellyfish ghosts that are literally the size of a house. Not kidding. Alright, let's patch up this floor. Eight bands is good. There's probably only going to be a couple more people joining this week. Applications have slowed down, let's just say that. But not to sound like... But the server is paying for itself. I'll be able to upgrade it just with like the people who have been signing up. So we're going to get so much more memory and hard drive space available. Like, at the moment, we have 2 gigs of hard drive space and stuff like that. Alright, I'm going to do one more set of 6 and we'll call it a night. And that's eventually going to, you know, it's going to run out. We're already, like, 15% full. Yeah, the server's doing the thing where you have to mine twice. How many people are on right now? Server's doing the thing where you have to mine twice. So, I think it's about time to call the stream and give it a rest. But we don't need to use the money on more doges. Oh, AM2R music. That's a good way to close out the stream. We're going to finish this song and then we'll be done for the night. We're going to finish this song and bring Roscoe upstairs and then we're going to be done for the night. I would like the beds in a chest. There are four people to take, so that they can start with a bed and a spawn point. Somebody will claim the free tunnel house eventually. I think it's good as like a hotel way station. A hotel way station for people to stop in at if they're on their way other places, but eventually somebody will claim it, I'm sure. Oh, wow. Well, that's the end of that pick. You coming, Roscoe? Hey, there he is. I'm gonna smooch my doge. I gotta bring him back upstairs first. God damn. Hiza, you can fill in lava with rocks. Who's a good boy? Who's a good boy, Roscoe? Mwah. Alrighty, so this stream has been fun as hell. I am glad that we got to hang out like this. I got fucking chicken. Got to do some cool stuff. Made some real progress on the Sky Castle, seriously. And on the tower. So, thank you all so much for tuning in. If you want to watch more of my stuff, you can check out the YouTube, which... Yeah, I'm going to disconnect now. Which I'm linking in chat. That's going to be it for the stream for tonight. On Thursday, I'm going to stream Stardew Valley. Oh, thank you, Week. I think you're rad, too. But if you want to watch my stuff in the meantime, there's the YouTube. You can go to the blog and reread that if you're just here for the streams and didn't know that I ran a blog. And this has been loads of fun. I am so glad to be back, you guys. You have no idea. I will see you guys. I will see you guys later, and I'll be in the Discord. For the new people, for the Discord, there's the Discord link. All right, well, I'm going to cut the stream now. Good night, everybody. Thank you for tuning in, and adios.